Huh? Wait, what? Yeah, go ahead. No, I didn't. So the only way that we could get bypass this is if you don't play a new character? I see. Right. On what I have to do. Right. Yeah, I'm just standing the tree sentinel. Yeah. Yeah, I figured. I'm out. Oh, the guy who's like, I'm maidenless and whatever. Yeah. Okay. I see it. Yes. Let's do Sabo. Sabo. Yep. I picked something. Excuse me. I picked something up. I got something. So sends a co-op sign to summoning pools, creates a summoning sign for cooperative multiplayer, sends another or oneself home, used to write messages to other worlds. Okay. I'm going to continue to eat. Mm-hmm. Yes. Yes. I don't.
And I can also that you're not. Then why not purchase a little something? I am Carly.
Crafting kits.
Goodbye.
Oh yeah, I remember this.
Nice to do business.
Yeah, shut up. Yeah, I remember early flowers. They're always in caves though, dude. Why is that tree sentinel keep looking at me? Yeah, not even Nami can talk that way about Nami. Herba? I can't find any golden magic leaves. Golden rune. I didn't. I already looked in the crafting kit, you jerk. Dude, I'm telling you, man. I did this easily the first time. Okay, I got one. Just one, though. Okay, I have two. Make the thing. I did. I did. I already did. Okay. Yeah. I used it. Okay. No, that's Soba. It's S. Sabo. It is that. Okay. Oh, yes, I do. Hello. Muramasa! Uh-huh. Yeah. Seeing as none of your other original friends played this game with you. Or any Souls game for that matter. It's okay though. Yeah, I did. And now I am done eating. I think it is. Sounds good. I was Granny Arena before, but I'm not. I was the last hero. Hey, that last hero has a freaking baddie for a wife. What are we doing again? Okay, give me your stuff. Give me your flowers. Give me your flowers now? I was like, I'm not. That's fine. You don't know her? Neither do I. Oh shit! You little bitch. I have. He did! That was the perfect opportunity. You're frozen. Dan? Yeah, I was gonna say, I don't see you. Get parried! Ah. I've already become I have the Greaves and the Godrick's hand guards. I'm almost level one me. Yeah, I was an asshole. Hey, your summon sign's still there. Nice. No, I don't. How many bosses are in Godrick's castle? Yeah, not Godrick, but yeah. Ew, one of those is in there? Oh my god. That's hella early. Not the wiggle. I didn't know that. Yeah, I was gonna say, what is that? Is that one of the Black Knife catacombs? I did do this one. I did this on New Game Plus. Nah, it's giving me flashbacks to Kaled. Last time I did that, I was like, oh, there's a dungeon at the end of the. I was like, oh, okay. I was like, there's a dungeon. What? Don't kill him. You bastard. But yeah. So like, Kaled, there's a. It kind of looks just like this. Where, you know, it's at the end of a long corridor. There's a, you know, the dungeon's at the end of a long corridor. But the thing is, if you don't look, if you don't, a mushroom, disgusting. If you don't look, then you'll see that there's one of those bird that, I cannot open it either. Ew. Gave me a flask charge back. That's what I like to see. I guess. Wakizashi. He's dead. Yeah, no, can't do this either. I don't understand. Yeah. Turn it on. Yeah. I hate that. So then what instance are we in right now? So as soon as we kill a boss, you'll de-teleport? Oh, gosh. It's okay. Yeah. I have cards. I've seen you in my shop. They're wolves, remember. Pick up the map. Damn, dude. Lord Sworn's greatsword. What are you talking about? It is, it's on the other side. I can't even use this weapon right.
a fine addition to my collection.
It's a nuka. He aggroed. Oh my god, he has ups. Oh my god. The knight. Okay. That didn't do any damage. My back! Oh, my front! Ugh. You did not point down on him. You did not. Oh my god. It's even worse. Oh, did that. See, can I use that weapon? No, of course not. No. Yeah, it's a dex weapon. Hey, yeah. And then we have to come down here, remember? Yeah, probably. I don't know, actually. Let's see. No, I cannot rest at all. Wowzer. Vanquishing an enemy group of replenisher. Oh, yeah, I knew that. So, what do I need to do? Talk to the bitch. She's gonna be like, I'm sneaking up on you. Wait, what happens if you say no?
Have you heard of Thaser? But you, I can play turning runes to aid you. You need only to the foot of... Then it's settled. Summon me. Ah, I bequeath. Use it will some torrent. Treat him with respect. Shall I turn you? Let my hand share them with me. your thoughts, your ambitions.
See ya, chump.
The principles you would follow.
The principles? I can't tell you that, actually, because you're going to be mad. I'm thinking about killing you. Oh, no, I'm sorry. I'm thinking about killing. She's like, what are you talking about? It's like, don't make me open my showering gun. Don't make me open my showering gun. What do I need to do again? All right. Oh, do I? All right. Lutay! I'm using it. I now can see things. Hello. Where'd you put the sign? Okay. Sure. I'm just wondering where it is. Okay. By using 500 of my remaining 800 life points, I can summon one. That slime token is then destroyed, but it is considered a fiend type monster. So because a fiend type monster was destroyed, I can send this card from my hand. Darkness Neosphere. I am not seeing your sign, brother. It is not there. I did. Why would that change anything? What? Oh. I see your sign. Like, who are you calling old man? I still feel young. Dude, that guy cuts up Black Spider Clan ninjas like they're paper. I do, yeah. They're dead already. But I heard that giant. Where is he? He doesn't want to today? That's Mermasa. Is that you can see him? Oh shit. Yeah, he is. He is not jumping down. That's odd. Yeah. I wonder. Can we? I wanna ambush that guy. 'Cause he's being a jerk. That'd be absolutely hilarious. Shoot his dumb ass. Shoot him. He's like, oh no, you. He's like, I was gonna let y'all slide. But now you pissed. Oh, he got red eyes too. Oh, Darren, what have you done? Alright, he must die. Man, you're a giant. You're like the easiest weapon, or easiest enemy type in the game. Yeah, you're my... Smack you with a dull axe. Draw your sword. Draw your sword. There it is. All you got? Show me your Bandai. There it is. Nope, you missed. And pull it out. Oh, he did it. Oh, but you're dead. Is that all you got? Yeah, no. Very much so. And I didn't get anything. Yeah, I was gonna let y'all slide. I don't see you. Oh, you're all the way over there. Yeah. He's like, he gave me some energy, so my half a corpse that, or sorry, my half a torso ass could get out of here. Since you can survive the vacuum of space, I'll give you some energy. Oh, you're gonna fall. You're gonna fall. Oh, they're mad. Oh, talking about Bloodhound? Oh. The Crucible Knight? What's that noise? Oh no, it's those birds. Yeah, those are those birds. Yeah, so many. I actually don't know anything that kills that thing quickly. Those gross things. Oh, okay. Yeah, I said those bird things. Jesus. That's the thing. Both of these people have completed this game, so they know the power. The power of the jump attack. You can't. Wait, did you hit one of those worm things and made it explode? Oh, yeah. Oh, it was one of the hostile ones? You killed my brothers! Hey, yeah, this guy. Yeah. Yeah, actually, when I saw Shibiri, or the Avatar Shibiri, he transformed into this guy. So that means I was like, that means he's dead.
Name's Bernal. Tarnished, just like you. Let me ask you something. Are you here in the land? Does your fate, despite the cl- Yes, you're a Tarn. Takes me back. Any interest in Bear? All I know is the sword. Now's the time to.
Oh, I killed him actually in the final stretch of the game. Yeah, he does. I know. He's got the Stormblade. He's like, I am the turbulent wind. Yeah. Oh, he sells Quickstep? Yeah, I can. So, I mean, I can. I lit it up already.
Well,
yes. Bernal. Uh-oh. The turbulent wind. Fuck Mountain. Lucky there are no rock bears up here. I don't understand. Where are these wolves coming from? Are they coming from the trees? Yeah, you will. Oh wait, you took us to the Colosseum? And we're gonna get invaded. God damn it. That weak weenie. Oh. You're gonna keep calling him that. I cannot open the door. Darren, you gotta get there, man. She had a... I'll scatter you to the four corners. Scatter you to the four corners. I have cards. My cards. I love my cards. I have cards. I summon... What? Okay, I'm here. Yeah. Of course it's not going to, dude. Tell me, what did he's not even did they surf penguins? No, did they slide? Did they slide on penguins? If they didn't go, so did they go penguin sledding at all? Oh, so you, that's right. You said all you've seen is the first. Okay. So what I was told is that he wasn't gonna be doing stuff like. He wasn't gonna be doing stuff like going to Kyoshi Island. He'll go there, but he's not gonna be. He's not gonna be going there to ride the giant. The door is locked, even with me summoning you. I opened it, but we can't go in. Okay. Anyways, I said that he's not gonna go ride giant koi fish. Zuko? No, well, I'm here. That's the, what's it called? Those are the Kyoshi Warriors. Sokka. Yeah, because everybody knows he ends up getting a girlfriend as a Kyoshi Warrior. Finally. But he didn't flirt with her super hard until, yeah. Because he didn't want that. He was told that he was told that he was told that he was gonna that he was the blah, blah, blah. He was told that he was the Avatar.
Everyone who came with me. They crossed the sea for me. They fought.
Yeah.
For me. Only to have their arms taken. Their legs taken. Even their heads taken. Taken and stuck to the spider. Did you know, if you're grafted by the spider, you become a chrysalid? It's quite a lark when you think about it. You're willing to make me a chrysalid, but I'm still a milksop craven. I can't even govern myself to step beyond the bounds of this ward. Please. You're only wasting your strength. You're all on your own and heading to storm. Enticed by the one in the white mask, I suppose. Oh, you, well, that makes us two peas in a pod. But I don't have your... It's scary, you know, having your arms cut off.
Having your arms cut off?
Or your head. I want to be like everyone. I'm nothing but a creep. Oh, I know. Can you take this little... The poor thing deserves some, and the spirit will be glad of your come. It was a pleasure to- Oh, can you pass on a message for me? If you see the little chrysalids in Stormvale, tell them I love them. And that I'm finally getting the hang of this whole pain thing.
Wait,
it was
what?
A pleasure to- Oh, tell them I'm finally getting-
What are the chrysalids inside that she's talking about? So, she talks about the chrysalids and being grafted by the spider. The thing that has all the swords? Yeah. She said that everyone that came over across with her got grafted by the spider. And I'm like, that sucks, right? She's like, if you see the chrysalids, tell them I'll be joining their club soon enough. She said, if you're grafted by the spider, you become a chrysalid. I'm like, what the fuck? Yeah, she's a spirit tuner. Yeah, I know. Oh, you saw him get parried? I've already done one. Oh, good. He's like, it's okay. I've weakened you. You will never. Your guard is broken. That's when we got that war zone win. It's like we found our place. They just find a place to make you stay. She's like, hey, don't do it, dude. Wait. You have to leave again, because this is where she's like, nah, dude. She's like, you need to go to Round Table Hold before you go and die. You need to go there before you die. Sure. Great sword already? No, right now. Oh, no. All I have is. I just have a dagger. Ward pick. Just find a place to make your stand.
This tiny golden aura is the grace of the Erdtree. This light once shone in the eyes of your tarnished brethren, but now it is all that guides you. Also, I hear. You can see them, can't you? The rays of grace. Upon the cliff in Castle Stormvale is a shard bearer, a demigod. Who inherited a fragment of the shattered Elden Ring. If the rays of grace signal the castle, then the Elden Ring beckons you. As an ally by pact, I pray that you are fit to face the challenge presented by the ring.
I didn't beat him now.
Shall I turn your let my hand share them with me? Your thoughts, your ambitions, the principles you would follow.
Yeah, like, so he upgrades all your weapons, he sells the herbs and all the medicine, and if you miss certain things, like if you miss a Life of the Gods or a Life of the Thousand Gods, it'll be in the store after you miss it. So he's like, aha, dumbass, you missed. He's like, you missed one. Did it summon you? Whoa. Yeah, wow, actually. That's alright. Do we summon the magician guy?
Foul tarnished. In search of the Elden Ring. Emboldened by the flame of ambition.
The turbulent wind! Ow.
Blood must truly run in thy veins. Tarnished.
The turbulent wind. Oh! I knocked his ass out of the air. Like, get out. Dead people don't talk. Stop talking. Dead bitches don't talk. Stop talking.
Forgive me. To see whether or and it seems my torrent, whereas I'm there is but I can take gathering plate.
Yeah, you little shit.
Very well. Let my hand.
She's like, I was only pretending. Yeah, no, seriously. First try. You missed it, Riley. You missed it, man. I freaking turbulent winded his ass out of the air. Freaking tried to show off his... It was like, oh, God.
Welcome to the round I teach and explore so that one day ensuring by the way you do most tarnish you are swell.
I don't want to
know. Golden order.
Yeah, you leave. What is this guy?
I'm well the honor of one's by the way she's my servant. Take your eyes off if you find her.
I never seen this guy more than once. Beat that man today. Beat what man today? This guy? D? Diala? She's a servant to my house. She's been my I've lost count of the number of times. Or the Margit. As I say, why? Alright, let me fight this guy real fast. I'm in round table hold. Baron, what are you talking about? I'm not fighting you. I thought the whole point was to be played together. There we go. I didn't die to him not once. What did you? Okay, where the hell is the stupid? Where's the stupid thing? I'm already here. You're not watching stream? I just beat that dead ass. Enter Coliseum combat. Combat ordeal. 2. Spear dash is prohibited. Sabo. Limgrave, because that's the only one I have. There. Oh my gosh. I cannot believe this. He's gonna bleed weapon, oh gosh. Wait, oh, I can't. Well, I guess there's no point. I can't use it. What? It didn't do any damage. But you jumped there, you jumped right at me. Okay, it hit that time. I don't think that was gonna hit. Or that one. Oh god. What the hell is that? Because I put on the wrong shield. Hold on a second. I've been trying to do something else. So stupid. Wild strikes. Okay. Oh, wait, you can't do that. Yeah, no. Time's over.
Hey!
This guy.
Oh, this I can't remember very well. It is safe here. Allow me, you are a mere house guest. Remember your...
Yeah, who is that, by the way? Well, no shit, Darren. I'm saying, like, where at? Because I never... Did you not... You didn't do it? You didn't do his stuff? Dang it. Trying to figure out who he is. Cause I saw that the guy who the nasty shit monster, he wants you to turn everybody into shit monsters. That's exactly what he wants. And I didn't know that. Yeah, the dung boy wants you to turn everybody into dung boys.
You're a new nomad layout, you're up.
Yeah. And then he's just like, haha, check it out. And then he's like, you come to find out, the thing he fears the most is to become a puppet. And if you do all the shit, you can make him a puppet. And he's so mad about it. Yeah, he's like, yes. And this guy, I finally figured out who you are. Yeah, I figured out who you are, you little jerk. But I can't remember why. Yeah, I can't remember why he attacks. The guy who protects Gideon.
If you happen to try not to make.
No, he doesn't leave. He attacks you.
You would do well stand before if those words have followed the guidance, do so, and you.
Yeah, he just sits, this guy just sits there and watches you, and then I can't remember what I did last time I played, but on my playthrough of the last hero, I came back to round table hold, and the thing was like one of the first times I came back to Roundtable Hold, and sure enough, I got invaded and attacked by that guy. And no, I think I did do something. Yeah, I think I did something I wasn't supposed to. Cause you know what happens with Gideon, obviously, if you go to the, if you're trying to become the Elden Lord, then he tries to stop you. Niger. Ah, I knew you'd... Niger! It's like, I didn't see it all, huh? Gideon the All-Knowing. Then how come you didn't fucking dodge? What is this? He's like, what the f- Niger! It's like, yo, really? Look at this. So you seen this one before? Jumping sidekick of the Everglades. I have never seen him get knocked out of the air before either. I've just seen him get absolutely massacred, but not that. He's like, okay, okay. He's like, I'm sorry. I do want to keep playing Darren, but I obviously, tomorrow's Friday and I gotta wake up early again. Yeah. Indeed. So that's gonna be it for now. I'm gonna see y'all later.